In front of a packed audience, six Filipino World War II veterans were honored for their bravery and sacrifices made over 70 years ago. Anyano Triunfo will be turning 101 years old on November 17th, which is why he cherishes this occasion. Triunfo, along with his fellow veterans, were given the nation's highest civilian award, the Congressional Gold Medal, by high-ranking U.S. personnel.
This is one of the last ones, in my opinion, because as we all know, there are not too many of them left. And as you see in today's ceremony, there's just a handful of them. So if we just wait a few more months, I would just see probably the next of kin receiving this Congressional Gold Medal.
Representatives from the city of San Francisco and the Philippine Consulate of San Francisco expressed their gratitude to the Filipino World War II veterans. The first awarding took place at the U.S. Capitol on October 25, 2017.
Recognition and respect should have been given the moment that the veteranos moved here and their families, and our government should have done everything in the power to make that happen. Luckily, the veteranos have the support of the Filipino community to right this wrong, and it was their advocacy that made this event possible.
You represent the best of the Filipino nation, and your heroism shall forever be remembered and honored. Sa inyo pong lahat na ating mga veterano, maraming salamat po sa inyo. Iloy ako, proud ako.
According to the Bayanihan Equity Center, more than 67 ceremonies like this one have taken place in the U.S. and the Philippines. For veteran advocates, each ceremony has been a long time coming, but special nonetheless.
I saw in the face of one of the veterans when he was holding that medal. I think it was a priceless moment. To them, it was an embodiment of who we are and what we have done for this country. So somehow it's a closure for them, and I'm glad we have done it as a community.
Families of surviving or dead Filipino World War II veterans who have yet to receive the replica of the Congressional Gold Medal are encouraged to apply at philvetrep.org. Romel Quinclara, ABS-CBN News, San Francisco.